Hello, everybody. So day 39 of my 40-day positivity challenge. So tonight I wanted to share a few things with you. And the first one is reasons to love working from home. So sometimes it's not easy, but I read something online and I thought it was really good. So you have, number one is you have work. So there you go. That's already a huge blessing. And number two, you have a home. So a lot of people don't have work and they don't have a home. So there you go, two reasons to love working from home. Everything else is a bonus, and that just shows you perspective is everything. So having the right perspective and reframing maybe your mindset can really help you stay positive and focused. And then number two is my son, well, Jennifer and I's son, Charles-Emil. He's turning 17 tomorrow, so we're really excited about that. He started driving. And anyway, a new start to life for him, and we'll see what will happen with him. And he's also helping out with our websites. So children are a great resource and a wealth. And our daughter turned 15 a few days ago. So she was on January 18th, and our son is on the 31st. So that's it for today. Just stay positive. Think about all the good things you have in your life. And tomorrow is day 40, so my last day. And I'm gonna do a summary of everything I've done in the past 40 days. So at the beginning, I wanted to buy 10 properties. So now I have 5 real estate transactions. I wouldn't say I'm buying 10, but I have 10 planned and I have 3 under contract. So lots going on the real estate side. Spiritually as well, so I've done quite a bit of work on myself, and physically, well, there's been some up and down, but it's mostly positive. So being more active and eating better and just keeping a better attitude. So that's it. Take care. Bye.